Nick Kyrgios has been trying to convince us that he's a better man.
Yeah, he says he's over all that.
He's over all that. He's come through it, and he can take it. He can take defeat. There's no problem. It's all OK. And then he threw one of the most almighty tantrums ever seen. Look at this. It's the second one that is so pathetically childish. Like, get over yourself, you big baby.
Maybe he's just trying to show that he cares.
it's good branding. He's the bad boy of
all. We're talking about
him. I think it's really not OK. It's not OK to lose your bags like this. And if Serena Williams had been violent like that, there would be such
a... Well, actually, Serena Williams has done stuff like that. And she has been roundly castigated.
She said something rude to a line judge.
Yeah, she did.
You know, that's really, really aggressive. It's really not OK.
Jeremy, have you ever smashed things in your job?
I've still got a tennis racket I bought about 20 years ago. I would never smash it. They cost a bomb.
Because you always strike me, I've known you a long time, you always strike me as an extraordinarily calm person when all around is exploding.
I don't smash things. I mean, I'm often surrounded by people who are smashing things, often with guns and quite big ones. But no, I don't see... I mean, I guess maybe that's his way of dealing with his rage and disappointment. But to be honest... I think that if you explode like that, it shows you failed.
It does, but it also shows this extraordinarily burning passion he has inside him, which, like McEnroe, I don't think McEnroe could help himself. This is what some people...
I just don't buy that at all. It's terrible. It's like people who beat their spouses. Like, it's just all this passion that I had for you. No, get a grip.
He's only beating a tennis racket. Yeah. He's not beating a human being.
I know, but, you know, you shouldn't display your anger by being doing violent acts. We've evolved past this, I think.
But it's entertaining and we're talking about...
And I think, honestly, Jeremy.
Well, I mean,
I think it's branding.
It's undignified. I wouldn't do it.
I think he does it deliberately.
I think it's branding. I think, you know, 20
Should
years
from
now...
Should we smash up this table for branding? Yeah.
Well, I don't want that to be my brand.
The bad girl of the Piers Morgan show.
It's when he picks up the second racket and smashes that one. I mean, it's pathetic. If you're watching, Mr. Kyrgios, I think you do watch the show. Just grow up, you big baby.